Hey everyone, this is episode 2 of Call of Duty Black Ops 3 campaign. You're still on the first mission. Alright. No need seeing that again. Come on, skip. Skip for me. Alright, hold on. Wanna see the cutscene go of the first video. Alright, there we go.
Heads up, we have multiple hostiles inside the comms room.
All right.
Killing lights. What? You expect us to fight in the dark? Something like that. Sending tactical feed to your HUD.
Well, it's gonna be hard for everyone else. That's
Remember,
for sure.
They ain't got the night vision. Take it slow. Pick them off.
How does the sensor thing know which guys are bad and which guys are good? There's a lot of weird things about video games, but kind of just have to go with it. And it is what it is. If games are realistic, boy, they'd be so hard. What the heck is that? It's like something from a Stark Tower. Oh. Wait, is that not a good guy? Thing broke.
Alpha 2 team is rejoining Grantsville.
Where'd it go?
Comes easy now, doesn't it, Taylor?
Extract
to the satellite tower. Yes. Commandeer vehicle and get you to extraction.
What?
Get an answer, John.
No. I something you wanted that. Alright, sorry I'm mumbling. I think on this game, the enemies actually shoot at your teammates too. I didn't even need that ammo. Don't think.
You guys hear that? You hearing things already? That itchy finger of yours
Whoa.
Is infecting your ears.
Hey. How do you get up there? I wanna go up there.
Shut up. I hear it too. Listen. Holy shit.
Contact! Contact!
Whoa. NRC assault robots moving in. A shitload of them. We need that door open now. Give us some cover fire. Get inside. Go. It's the extract. We'll deal with the robots.
Go. Come on, let me in, man. Are you kidding me?
Taylor, we're
oh,
in the
we're
clear.
Safe.
Those other hostages we saw, you can get them out.
Not a mission priority.
It may not be a mission priority, but there's still people, damn it.
So save your people.
So much, like. Right, okay. Change of plan. Hendricks, your team will escort the minister to the extract. Go back and get the hostages.
More robots.
We're built to handle.
Come on, get out of here. Go.
What kind of armor does that guy have? I don't want that.
I got the wheel. Get on
the turret. That much armor, but no helmet. What the heck? Oh, I'm going in here. Aw, sweet. Is this one an unlimited ammo one? Ah, sweet. love listening. Now let me destroy them. Oh, I guess we gotta shoot over there now.
Inbound, VTOL! Redirect fire!
Hey. Oh, that was sweet. You crashed the car, dummy.
What the hell do you think I'm doing? Come on! Start, you fucker!
This is sweet. Oh gosh, look at all those guys. Wait, are they robots? Whoa, get off. Alright. Ah, oh, sweet. Oh no! That hurt. Is anyone else alright?
There's a ride!
Exfil pod first pass en route. Hang tight.
Where'd they come from?
Pod detached. Exfil airspace not viable. Drone will sweep around for a second pass.
Oh damn. Come on.
It's coming from the left.
Before you get shot to death.
Are you alright? Can you move? I'm fine. I'm fine. Please just get me out of here.
Yo, come on. Yo, we're gonna... Come on. I kinda wanna get on too. Oh, it says defend.
Drone concentrate fire on multiple targets. Let's wrap this up, boys.
Alright, we got it. Come on, man. We got this. More robot. Whoa. I died. Hold on, there's gonna take some ammunition. What? What is that? Seriously? I don't know. What's killing me? Oh gosh. There's something over there still.
Keep those NRC casters busy.
The drone is in position, ready for pickup.
Secure! Get your ass over here now! Get your ass over here now! Move!
Come on.
Back window's closing. Airspace is compromised.
No! Fuck! Get to the APC! Get out of there! My team's still in Exfil. More NRC fronts moving in.
Inbound, 2 minutes. Hang tight, you're not dying today.
Uh-oh. It's not a human, dummy. Oh, gosh, that would hurt like crap. Oh, don't rip his leg off, too. Oh, gosh. No, don't skip. Oh, that's horrible. The heck? Gonna be alright. He ripped my arms off. Oh, gosh. Imagine that actually happening. You'd die. Okay. Can I get a fourth one? Ah, oh, dang it. Crap.
achieved our objectives. It's always going to be better than machine. Unfortunately, he sustained life-threatening injuries. He's stable, but you got a long way to go.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor. I think it's time to look up.
No, I can't use his hands no more. That sucks.
Hey. Still with us? Welcome back.
Hey.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Whoa, that's cool. Robot hand.
Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up. December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our cargo, prototype for the Winslow Cord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination.
Uh-oh, what happened? He just woke up and now he's... Now he's back to this crap again.
7:31 a.m. A terrorist group detonated an explosive.
What the heck?
On board this train. The incident set back our robotics program several years.
Am I in a computer?
You're here to stop.
This is can't be. What was happening?
Right now, you're in a medically induced coma, being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you. We're connected. All of this is a simulation inside our minds. You got a long way to go.
See, you're about to kill me. This is another simulation.
RPG! 11:30 a.m. December 11th,
2054. Thought so.
Zerg security forces received an anonymous tip giving them the location of a hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately, the ZSF underestimated the firepower these assholes were packing. They got caught with their pants down, and they took it hard. Outcome, train go boom. You remember Diaz?
I think so.
Gonna help get you up to speed on some of the cool new shit you can do.
Communication, brother. We all gotta be in sync.
Now, Taylor, you're a fucking dick.
He didn't hear shit. If I want to talk to you, the DNI transmits on a closed channel. Don't even have to think about it. But, just so you know, if you ever think about calling Taylor a dick for real, brother, he's gonna mess you up worse than those robots. Alright, let's go see if you can do this without ending up with Swiss cheese like those poor bastards.
I'll just beat him up with my robot arms. Oh, cool. I hate the drone burst. It's actually not that bad. But if you're playing Uncharted with it, it sucks. Can't die in a simulation, can ya? Alright, I'm gonna move up.
Taking C4. center path.
There's never just one route. High, low, left, right. Different paths
Wait.
Yield different advantages.
Huh. Ha, gotcha. Me. Whoa. Oh, cool, you can jump really high on this. That's tactical mode. What?
Like opening your eyes for the first time, right?
I don't know what that does. Really don't. I love Uncharted, it's my favorite game series ever, but literally, all the enemies shoot at you. And even stealth, like, your partner can literally run right in front of their eyes and it's like they're just thin air. Don't know why, but can I go this way? No, guess not. Oh, cool, that's sweet.
Alright, use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter that says you can do it.
I shot him. Hey, oh boys. Whoa. Oh, so that's what tactical mode does. Not know that. None. I probably can't shoot the walls, can ya? Oh, there. What's going on? You did that.
See the red yellow markers? They represent kill zones, not somewhere you want to be.
Oh, that's a good guy. Alright. Oh boy, that could have been bad. All right, where's everyone else? Where'd they go? Oh. Got him. Alright. Got him. Where is he going? Oh. What if they immediately know where I am? Even if they didn't see me go. Or where I went.
Attack mode info is synced across the team. One of us sees something, we all see it. Even through cover. Keep moving up!
Oh. Jeez. I guess I'm gonna make
check your ammo. Grab more if you need it.
Might as well just grab some even if you didn't need it. Yeah, I just wasted it. This would be a good time for an automatic. That dang 3-round burst. Well, actually, 3-round burst ain't all that bad.
D&I doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these fuckers are easy. Go ahead. Hack in. Go see what's on the other side of this wall.
Okay.
Let's get moving. Hijack a tower.
Whoa, what? Oh.
Fits like a glove, right? Now somewhere through there is a generator. Take it out and that door should open.
Wait, do I have unlimited rockets?
Yo, you wanna see something cool? Shoot down those bats.
Really liking these rockets. Whoa. I like this thing, it's really cool.
There she is.
okay. Can't wait to see you get destroyed. Come on. Hey, you know what? Oh, I just blew that guy up so bad. Oh, that was hilarious. Come on. Wanna get shot to death? Get hot. Say, hi, Flower, what did you do today? Well, just normal. Shot to death. Just a usual thing. What's your guys' is? Most funny thing you came home? The most funny story you came home with?
Grab fresh that you told your mother. Last thing you want is to be in a fight with no bullets.
Definitely had those moments. Although in this game it's pretty easy just to pick up another gun and oh cool, I can break the glass. Is that lava? Wait, I think I broke it. Wait. Whoa! Where'd that come from?
Your cyber abilities don't come for free. It takes a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD.
Oh, I broke. Dang it. I think I want to kill you first. Nice.
Faction's hideout is just ahead. Once inside, interface with their central console. Pull any data you can.
Uh-oh.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. Just take a second. Deep breath in. Tell me what happened.
I was back in Ethiopia.
What?
Grunts, I lived it all again. What's happening to me?
I'm gonna have to wrap this up soon.
You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights, words from songs. Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. D&I can make that a lot more visceral. Little glitches on your optics. Little whispers in your ear. Shit happens. The doctor can straighten it out. You just need to recalibrate your meds. Trust me. You're gonna be fine.
So what now?
Well, right now, you're gonna interface with that console. As soon as you plug in, you'll be able to extract and process the information in a heartbeat.
Got it. They had a man on the inside at Coalescence. He would have been able to supply them with everything they needed to bypass the security on the train.
To botch the salt mine, it took 6 hours for the ZSF to get that information. Outcome? Train no boom. Took you just 6 minutes.
Yeah, it would have been 5. You had me freaked out when you saw those robots.
So what happens now?
Now we go find the son of a bitch.
To wrap this up.
Tip top.
Well, that wraps up episode 2 of the Call of Duty Black Ops 3 campaign. See you in the next episode. Later.